Welcome back to my playthrough of Final Fantasy VII the Remake, and this is part 16. Well, at the end of the last one, Tifa and Aerith look to be in a spot of bother. Looks like a fight is about to break out. So, let's dive straight back in.
Really wish you wouldn't.
Gotta stay!
Chill for a shower. Look! Let's get across with those.
Thank you.
Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do. I really wish you wouldn't. Go on! You're up. Here goes. Okay. It's your turn now.
Time to end this.
My turn?
Back off!
Yoo-hoo!
Gotcha! Jump!
Ha. Too bright? Glad that's over. Now the others can get across too? Yeah! Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago. So you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
First.
Fusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Kojo's experiments.
Gotta love. Let's turn this around!
I'm ready.
Stop on this! Our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Red might need our help up there.
On you.
love music. I'm coming for you! Oh, you in trouble now? Oh yeah! I've been waiting for this! Kiss my ass! Stay down, asshole! All good. Suck on this! Want some more? Sorry, no choice.
Hojo.
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Right through it. still up for it?
Time to get serious.
At a time it is.
I don't see any elevators. I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
Try to get to him?
Oh no! Come on!
Oh.
give up. And that really sucks. Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
I go.
It's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the Fourth Ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
On our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the Fourth Ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Give it all you got.
Hit it with my pleasure. Stop on this!
It's on you.
About damn time! Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess.
We made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
Run!
at me!
Don't overdo it.
Alright! Watch and learn! Kiss my ass!
Let's do this.
Get all you got.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll do it. That's all. You're about to catch a cold! Want some more? Hurry up! Feeling a bit chilly? Give them hell!
Take it over.
Let the winds caress you. You can do it!
All set!
It's on you.
So it's my turn?
It's your turn.
Let me handle it. Get him!
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap?
Don't worry, the elevators are safe.
All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already?
No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then? Hey, you guys!
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey!
Who would...
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Please help me! Help me! Please! Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey! Hey! Give you all the money you want. I have here plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
You son of a bitch!
The source of everything. What's happening?
Attention. Stay calm.
Yeah. Talk. Go on.
Here we go.
Thank you.
together.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
Hang back. No escape. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. I'm coming. Bring it. You jittery? Why don't you lead the way?
I got this. Get ready. Deal with that.
I got this. You're up. I'll take care of him. It's your turn.
My turn.
Go on, break it. Here you come. This one's for you.
It's on you. Get him!
die! Okay, give it another shot.
Not looking good. Let's switch it up.
All set. Watch yourself.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn.
Hang back.
Gotcha.
Deal with that.
Okay, let's go.
Do it.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
So it's my turn?
It's your turn.
I got it.
That's
bad.
You've got this!
Hang back!
I'll take over. It's on you.
I'm coming. Why don't you lead the way?
That's it.
best do it right.
Better in a second. Tagging out.
All right. Enough. All right. It's over.
Oh, I can't believe you. Okay, up and at 'em. Taking a little break.
Get ready. See ya. Don't overdo it.
I can still fight. Bring it!
you're out of luck.
Okay, let's go.
keep at it.
Are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Sephiroth!
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too. Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. Buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barrett. I'm asking you. Please.
Well, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.